if they feel they're victimised.
And what about you, Monica Lennon? Have you ever experienced it yourself?
I've been speaking to women about this very question today, and actually we've all agreed it's the worst question you could ask a woman, because if I had, or a woman has been a victim of this, and again we're talking about a spectrum which could include very serious behaviour and assault, you know, would you out someone live on air? And likewise for people walking about the corridor, again asking people, you know, is it you that's been talked about? You work for such and such. That does not help. It's not about us as individuals. It's about the culture that women face day and daily. And that's why across the Parliament, I don't think it's good enough to have an all-male corporate body, MSPs, who decide how Parliament's run, an all-male business bureau. So all the MSPs who have a place in that are men. That's not good enough. These things have to change. If we're going to have policies which are designed to protect women have to have some input.